Finally, last but certainly not least, we reveal our FNF Play of the Week, brought to you by the law offices of Blaine Berrio. Our FNF Play of the Week winner comes courtesy of Donald Fulcar of Hanson Memorial as he found the crease and went 99 yards for the touchdown against Vermilion Catholic. That is a far way. Get that man some oxygen. Congrats to Fulcar and Hanson on winning our Week 4 Play of the Week.